Exit to the control room has been sealed. Quantum encryption.
Got more pathogens. Clear them out!
Cipher. Access the upper door, over where you entered.
Something we can mess with?
No. The controls are locked.
Get us to whatever passes for engineering. We'll take out the power, stop it from lifting off.
I just want to say, if you could not blow the ship up?
The files from the synthetic call this room Vitality Oven to grow.
Okay.
Idiomatically, energy capacitors.
Agent here.
Shoot this shit on the side.
more capacitors.
Take out those other two.
Required. Clear. Shut down imminent.
So, Esther said I should explain the pathogen for you. The genetically engineered mutagen Polystation experimented with. Weyland-Yutani provided a jar of it, but never said where they got it from. Now I know it was from those ruins you found. The animals we used pathogen on got faster, stronger, more durable, but crazy aggressive, too. The company wanted financially viable mutations. When Administrator Bellows arrived, he had pathogen tested on xenomorphs, and that's when everything went off the rails. That was the lab's consensus theory. Genetically engineered nanobiotech, definitely artificial, unbelievably complex. Way beyond any technology they'd seen. Someone designed it to do what it does. Someone a hell of a lot smarter than us. Well, I'm an anthropologist, so anything I tell you I got secondhand. I may not remember it right. The team had two xenobiologists. Cruz thought Pathogen unraveled the telomeres in DNA, then swapped around sections of code. And Pryor thought it activated alleles and non-coding DNA. They couldn't figure out why mutations weren't 100% consistent. It was Etienne who came up with the theory that Pathogen can blend the host's DNA with that of viruses or bacteria in their body. Never. Matthews thought its ability to enter cells was blocked or inhibited by polysaccharides, cell walls, like in plant or fungal life. Animal species never have cell walls, at least none we've seen. That's been true on every planet we've surveyed. We didn't get a choice. Bellows put his own synths in charge of security. He had Xenoex. He could have done whatever he wanted with us. If it makes any difference, the last surviving pathogen experiment was Monica. The gray-striped Xeno you killed on Katanga. We never found a way to safely dispose of it. Critters mutated by it we could kill. Pathogen itself? I don't know. The safest thing is to leave it in those jars. They're pretty tough. Sure, you gotta be busy. Anytime you want to talk about pathogen or anything, I'll be here.
Thank you. not big on chatting up the customer.
Is it legal?
I mean, if it's illegal, I can get no problem. But if it's legal, I'll need you to file requisition form 1348 or 1348 money. You can grab those off ShipNet.
Ship. That's the source of the gravity distortions. We don't know yet what Cynthia is trying to do with it. Who knows what's on that thing or what it can do. Get aboard, shut it down by any means necessary.
Cynthia's final orders were to prepare Asset Zero, the alien ship, for activation.
Activated for what?
Nothing good. Fire team, get aboard and stop it.
Jars.
They dangerous?
Only if opened. We couldn't dent the casing.
Signal's closing! They're unknown! What the fuck were those?
I guess pathogen mutations of some native life form.
Fire team, those aren't people. Wasn't nobody you knew. Coming up from the back! There's way too many in there!
Hey,
ship should be just ahead.
Merely a scan.
For what?
Insufficient data, but it appears you passed.
All right, how can we stop this thing? Options, people.
Cynthia's remnants are likely to have a control center.
Intel over here.
Let's shut this thing down, fire team. Careful what you touch.
Everyone get this intel?
Rearming.
Aid kits here. Grabbing ammo.
Don't worry. It's just a flight.
Guess the mutants don't like synths.
Might you access that one's short-term memory?
Anyone need gear?
Sentry gun ready. Sentry deployed.
Sentry deployed.
analysis.
The Leon Stalker.
Rearming.
That was native life. Jesus. Wayland moved all the pathogen here.
Storage. For transport to labs in the core.
Hijo de puta. I know an ammo magazine when I see one.
Analysis complete. The synths are working from a location on the upper levels.
Then we keep heading up. Core stability confirmed.
confirmed. Stand by.
Mutants coming up from below.
I need some help here!
Clear. Clear.
Let's break the danger.
You, how many people did Waylon have in here?
I have reconstructed Cynthia's cipher. Access the upper door, over where you entered.
With.
No. The controls are locked.
Get us to whatever passes for engineering. We'll take out the power. Stop it from lifting off.
The files from the synthetic call this room Vitality Oven to grow.
Okay.
Idiomatically, energy capacitors.
Aid kits here.
I'll get those bastards for this. Nice!
Access the control instrumentality.
Don't worry, it's just a question.
Boy.
Rearming.
On the ceiling. Same capacitors we encountered in the previous section. Disable the enzymatic fuel cells.
She means shoot this shit on the side.
Ah, I see a 70% reduction in power flow. There must be more capacitors.
Got it. Shoot those two. Watch for a stalker! Mutants from all over!
Power buildup slowed 50%.
I don't see any more capacitors.
There is another instrumentality at the far end.
Hey!
nearby again.
We'll keep a garrison aboard anyway. Things happen live. Be just our luck if it heals itself, too.
I put you in for accommodation, but we ain't got one for grounding a 4,000-year-old alien ship. Cynthia loaded that thing with an assload of pathogen and was sending it toward Earth. Could be Weyland-Yutani would have recovered it safe and handled it all responsible-like. Yeah, I can't say that with a straight face. Yo, fuck the company. We're setting a perimeter around the ship. Too early to tell if it'll hold. There's a lot of mutants and Xenos down there. Palace Station, the main part where Hanukkah worked, is still infested. But no sign of the Queen yet. Gracias a Deus. That ain't our problem. Yet, we gotta deal with the Katanga Hive. Listen up. There's a Xeno Queen on Katanga, laying eggs. Colonel Ship says we gotta destroy the refinery. But the problem is, Endeavor, she ain't got the firepower. Katanga's a whole damn city in space. We could incinerate chunks, but we ain't got enough heavy ordnance for it all. So here's the deal. We're gonna overload the refinery's fusion plant. That's gotta be done from a control center at the heart of the Hive.
I hoped we would have an opportunity to speak again. When you disabled Cynthia, she made several cryptic statements. In retrospect, I believe she was attempting to warn us of the dangers within the Engineer ruins. Weyland-Yutani would have installed programmatic blocks on her ability to discuss the subject. The best she could do was dissuade us against further exploration. Cynthia defended Weyland-Yutani's investments on LV-895, yet her actions suggest a hesitance to directly engage us. At the end, she did not invoke profits, investments, or copyrights. She warned us of the danger. I hoped we would have an opportunity. Weyland-Yutani would have installed. Cynthia defended Weyland-Yutani's investments on LV-8. That is a pa- any- please. True. I do not. I will retain.
Esther says my back room. Okay. Regulations require me to.
If you've got a Weyland Yutani, is it legal? I mean, if it's illegal, I can get no problem. But if it's legal, I'll need you to file requisition form 1348 or 1348 Mike. You can grab those off ShipNet. Great thing all requisitions come with free cornbread. I got a NAS load piled in the back. Nope.
This is the big one, Fire Team. The Katanga Sino Hive must be destroyed. We stop the spread here.
Fire team from 3rd Platoon has point and is moving ahead of us. Their call sign is blue. We'll keep the sentry guns up so they can get out again. Xeno's inbound! Rearm the sentries!
Get those bastards for this.
We Rearming.
Nice!
Fire team, spike a console for me. Esther, I want you to lock down all doors to forward and aft of our route.
My network intrusion will be detected. Expect a counterattack.
Hey, kids here. Rearming.
Sentry's ready to go.
And here they come!
Somebody are over here.
Grab this intel.
grabbing ammo.
Blue Fire Team, how are you doing?
Missy Herrera!
Their fire team faces multiple.
Look, one of the egg crates the synths use. Bust it open.
There may be more. Be cautious.
You're at our outer defense perimeter. Gino's heading your way.
Check this out.
Territory.
We have lost contact with Blue Team.
Whoa, eggs. Don't get close. Molina, you read? Give me a sit rep. Facehugger!
Listen. Shit!
Clear!
Bring it back to him.
Keep tight. Don't let them catch nobody alone. Damage control room's just ahead. That's what Esther needs.
Please install a wireless repeater on that console. That will allow me to override the system.
Catching up!
This is certain to rouse idle xenomorphs.
Rearming.
Patching up.
Initiating door overrides. Subdeck 5 through deck 35.
Watch out.
Tracking a drone!
Thank you.
I'll get those bastards. Nice!
Who wants the gear?
Doors sealed and locked.
Grabbing ammo.
I need you to access the HVAC system now. Thank you. I will isolate the air ducts by deck.